So, coming to my mind, it's like, it's an album dedicated to just me being me, I guess. Just really trying to take music into a whole different level. Kind of just like looking at it and just trying to figure out different ways to express myself. Because in the process of creating this album, it was literally just me, like learning how to actually make music and also creating music and trying to express myself. So there isn't any specific genre, there isn't any specific like message. It's just really me welcoming you into my mind, just whatever I could create physically, whatever I could find, and whatever, you know, whatever I could make. So coming to my mind, yes, this album has a lot in store. You know, a lot of the people listening to this probably won't expect a lot of the things that you'll hear on this album, but that's what's so exciting for me, because it's like there's just so many different ways you can express your creativity, and that's what I love so much. Like, I love that people can express their visions and their artistic feelings in different ways. So like, this is me kind of just testing the waters with mine. So, you know, hopefully you like it. Hopefully there's something for everyone. And if you don't, there will always be more. There will always be something else. Because I'm always thinking, I'm always creating, and I'm always hoping, you know? So, there will be plenty of different things in this album for you to listen to. Just make sure you sit down and just listen to all of it, you know? There's gonna be songs that you don't like, but there might be songs that you do like, and if you like them, then that's great. If you don't, then, you know, oh well. Just not your cup of tea. But I do appreciate you guys for coming here and listening to this so far, and I really hope you enjoy the rest of the album. I hope you enjoy what I have to offer, because I really have a lot of things planned when it comes to just music in general. I never really took it seriously until now, so I really want to see what I can do with this, how far I can take it, and how far I can stretch my capabilities into different aspects of music and everything. But I'm still learning, so we're getting better, we're getting better. So the next project I release might be completely different from this one. You never know. But thank you guys for listening, and I hope you enjoy.